Who is Biggie Smalls?
We were selling drugs. We was robbing and we was doing what we had to do.
He was like 6'4", 300 pounds. You probably wouldn't even think that those type of words or those type of things would be coming out of his mouth.
You know, only certain people blessed with that type of voice.
But it was just so simple. Just two turntables and a mic. Rhymes, just crazy.
I just think that he just said what was on his mind.
Everybody that starts this, they want to be the largest rapper in the world. That's their dream. They want to be large.
Puff definitely saw something
big. I tried to make him like almost when we tried to do a heavy D.
He was like, yo, I want to make this dude into a star.
Narrated by me, Big Daddy Kane, with never before seen Biggie interview footage.
The media blows up everything, especially with the Tupac.
All of a sudden, you start hearing the trunks of cars open. Turn around, I'm like, pow, 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 pow. I was like, oh!
Notorious B.I.G., bigger than life.